Hello, my name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator here at the WMTech Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum. And welcome to Mineral Monday. Come with me. Today we're talking about cinnabar. Cinnabar is the mineral that is used to make mercury. You could say that cinnabar is mercury ore. Cinnabar is generally this red color. It can be a lighter red to a red brick all the way to almost a black. And cinnabar is found in shallow veins or rock impregnations, particularly with quartzite and serpentine. Well-formed cinnabar crystals are very rare. You generally find this crystal crust, as you see here. It's about 2.5 on the Mohs hardness scale. Throughout the 20th century, mercury was used for many things, but particularly thermometers. In Humboldt County, Nevada, cinnabar was mined by the Cordero Mine Company and also by the McDermott Mine. And this flask is a miniature version of what the refined mercury would have been shipped in. It is quite heavy. Mercury is very dense. The McDermott Mine, which was to the north of the Cordero Mine, operated until 1990. And when it closed, that was the last cinnabar mine in the United States. If you would like to see our cinnabar pieces, you can see them in case 43 on the main floor of the main gallery. And I'll see you next Mineral Monday.